of the day. When I said this door is cold, that the bitch is cold. It's cold to the bitch. I'm supposed to do a double, but I'm trying to figure out how consistently for the shit to be good. She has, I'm gonna call my husband the six. I'm gonna be down. I'm on the floor. How to eat? I'm down with a blanket. I bought everything and I was not planning today.
You won't believe this.
It's cold.
That just said,
you Charles' sister? Okay, I'm Therese. I'm supposed to drop this off to him. He said he's still at work. So you going in, so I'm just going to give it to you. And he said I already texted him, told him I was on my way, so they know I'm on my way.
Okay.
Tell him Teresa came by, I stopped and I texted him.
Right.
Yeah. Gotcha. Nice meeting you again.
Okay, let me tell you how my day going. I went, delivered my packages off for my giveaway for my YouTube people who subscribe to my channel. Then I was trying to get my nails done. They not open till Wednesday. Then I was trying to get my lashes done. She not open till tomorrow. So I guess the only thing I will be getting done is my hair at 5. I'm on here on social media trying to find somebody who can do my nails and my lashes. So that's how my day is. Now my husband want to get a car wash. Don't ask me. It's cold out here. I'm about to go throw some clothes in the washing machine too. I will be back. I'll tell you if anything. I'm open for my lashes and my nails. So I think I'm back again. So she decided how it looks. She's gonna get me together.
Period.
So I'll be back. So let's talk about
what's up, y'all.
Oh, she's interrupting my video. Oh my gosh,
of course. You know,
I went,
y'all know what time it is, just hanging out with us.
No, I gotta tell you about my headaches.
Oh my gosh,
I went to the doctor today.
Welcome.
And I've been having a lot of migraine for the last month and a half. I don't know if I'm going through a stress depressing or what I got going on. But give me 1 minute. I got a customer. Honestly, too. I don't know what I've been feeling, but I haven't been feeling too good. I don't know if I'm having a mental breakdown, anxiety. I don't know. I really don't want to go into too much details about it. I just haven't been feeling too good. Just got a lot on my mind, trying to figure it out. Sometimes I feel like I'm gonna cry, or I just ain't been really up to parts. I don't know what to say. But I went to the doctor today and she gave me some prescriptions. And
how you went to?
Yeah. Like, I don't know if I'm having a meltdown. I don't know. It's overwhelming. I don't know. I don't know if I just need time alone. Now she's trying to rub my beard for some goddamn change. See how people do you? Black folks. Give me 1 minute. I'll be right back.
Let me tell y'all. Let me tell y'all about my doctor appointment. So, I went to the doctor. I don't have any headaches. Can't tell you why I'm having them. Okay, let me say, I don't know if I'm going through a depression. I don't know what's going on, but me some ibuprofen, so hopefully that will help with everything I need. So, I'm just hoping that will help. So let's hope that it helps me out. It's so crazy because I had one got my nails done and I had told this man I think I needed this acrylic tip off my feet, and I promise God I think it really messed my foot up bad, but I should just look at my first mind, but you gotta understand, sometimes they just want their money. So, she put me on some medication. I've been taking it every day, so I can't tell you how to affect for you right now. Okay, I don't really know. But I know they have a bad migraine. And then I get this tooth pulled. So I'm going to figure out what day I'm going to take off and get it done. So that's what I'm going to do. You know, I'm really kind of working on right now. I know she did my hair, but this is not the way I really wanted it. I wanted it to the back, but somehow she didn't hear me. She thought I wanted 2 braids. No. I'll probably go back to her. I don't know. I get lazy. Y'all already know how I get. You know, I don't want to do nothing but come to work, go to work, get on my phone. I'm be so disappointed if I don't get nothing done before New Year's. And I want to break my New Year's, my lashes, my nails, and just, I don't know what it's like. It's crazy. So, I just got off of work. I'm trying to get myself together. y'all later. Have any question about
why I get these headaches? Please let me know any remedies.
Step is going to get my nails done right quick before I go to work. I'm gonna get my eyebrows done, then I'm trying to run and get my lashes done. So I'll be ready when I get off. We get off at 8. I'm gonna try to run to the mall to get my husband something, but I probably go tomorrow. See you later.